Naruto, I was looking for you.
Hmm? Kakashi-sensei? What is it?
I've got a message for you from Jiraiya. He wants to meet you at the gate.
The pervy sage?
Right.
Ugh. Knowing him, it's probably something lame.
Whatever. Just get over there. Got it?
Yes, sir.
There you are, Naruto. I've been waiting for you.
Why? Did you want something, Pervy Sage?
Yes, as a matter of fact.
Then tell me already. Because I want to get back to my training.
Training, huh? That's convenient.
Huh?
Well, well. Looks like the Leaf Village survived, but only barely. The damage is extensive.
Not long ago, it was at the height of its glory. Look at it now.
You sound almost sad. Don't tell me you still care for your old home.
No, not a bit. It's time to go, Kisame. The target won't wait.
Yes. Now, let's just see how strong the legacy of the fourth Hokage is.
A new age arrives! The coming of the new Hokage! And the Akatsuki!
Now. Where shall we start the search?
I thought I felt an evil omen. What a rogue ninja like you doing in the Leaf Village. Itachi Uchiha. Kisame Hoshikage.
Kakashi Hatake.
What do you want?
Kakashi, stay out of our way.
No, you don't. That's not how it works. Well, let the record show I tried asking nicely.
Power of the Sharingan that Tsukuyomi is mine to command. I'll keep cutting you like this for the next 72 hours.
Ah! chakra recovery.
Say, the fun's about to end.
You're pushing things too far.
Lightning blade! Here we go! Yeah! Yeah. Lightning blade!
You're finished. Yeah.
Goodbye. Lightning blade, two-hit thrust!
I can't stay like this.
Is that the best you can do?
All that, and your mind is still intact.
You guys are after Naruto, aren't you?
How did you know?
I know all about your organization. Akatsuki.
Itachi, we can't just leave him like this.
True. You'll be coming with us, Kakashi.
I don't think so.
Guy,
you'll pay for putting Kakashi through that. The Leaf Village's fiercest beast of battle, Might Guy.
Might Guy? Mighty stupid guy, if you ask me.
Don't underestimate him.
Bring it on!
Everything.
When I let my ninja wave guide me. The fifth gate! Gate is closing open! Hit Lotus! The one silver in the biggest effort! This is the result of that effort! Ultimate Taijutsu! Hit Lotus!
Not bad. Interesting. Well, you get credit for guts.
No, Kisame. This has taken too long. We're not here to fight a full-scale war. We're pulling out.
Too bad. I was just getting into it.
Try and bear it for just a little longer.
What do you mean? Has she been found?
Yes, it seems she's in a place called Tanzaku Town.
Tanzaku Town.
Before long, your arms will be healed.
I never thought I'd need help from Tsunade. If I'd concentrated on that Itachi Uchiha to begin with, I could have destroyed the village without suffering such a curse. But that dream can no longer be realized. He's stronger than I am now.
Lord Orochimaru, let's hurry to Tanzaku Town. It seems the curse is even stronger than we imagined.
That old fool!
You!
Naruto, you go on a journey with me? I'll help with your training.
Sure, I'll go! I want to get stronger!
Excellent. That simplifies things.
So, where are we heading?
A place called Tanzaku Town. We need to find someone there.
Okay, then let's get going!
Tanzaku Town. What's he up to?
You!
Thank you.
scurvy sage. What about my training?
Ah, right. So, you're ready to begin?
Well, duh.
I warn you, this training won't be easy. It seems you're still weak in the basics. So, we'll begin by reviewing the fundamentals.
Whatever. Let's just get started already.
All right, then let's see how you handle this assignment.
How was that?
Well, pretty good, I suppose. Hold on, give yourself a break. Resting is also a vital part of training.
Okay. Man, was that training or punishment? I'm all beat up. And now he sends me off to find some stupid inn? What am I, a dog? What?
Naruto, come with me.
Itachi, we can't have him pulling any funny business. I say we immobilize him by inflicting a little pain.
Who are these guys?
Long time no see, Sasuke.
Sasuke!
Oh, he looks a lot like you. Who on earth is he?
He's my little brother.
Kill you!
Different than I was before.
Now! Chidori!
Killing him is the reason I exist! I cannot lose!
Push too hard and I'll kill you.
Got to have more power!
That's got me in a good mood.
Chidori!
Ah!
chakra! Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
Smash!
Power of the Sharingan that Tsukuyomi is mine to command. I'll keep cutting you like this for the next 72 hours.
Naruto.
I'm the one they're after, aren't I? Fine! Then I'm the one they're gonna get!
Calm down. You'd just be getting yourself killed. You're no match for them yet.
But... Sasuke!
He seems to have taken quite a hit to his psyche. We need to find Tsunade right away.
Tsunade? Is that someone who can help Sasuke?
Yeah, she's considered a great healer.
What are we waiting for, Pervy Sage? Let's find her!
You! You!
It's been a long time, Tsunade.
What is it you want now, Orochimaru?
I have a little favor to ask. I want you to heal these arms for me.
What?
Of course you'll be rewarded with money. Or possibly, if you really wish, I could bring your loved ones back to life. When you've decided, meet me in Tanzaku Town. I'm sure you'll make the right decision, Tsunade.
Lady Tsunade.
She's not here.
Sure spend a lot of time just wandering around.
Indeed. We do seem to be wasting time.
Well then, how about continuing my training? We kinda sorta just left everything hanging, you know?
That's right. I did promise to supervise your training, didn't I? All right. Until we find Tsunade, we'll devote our time to your training.
Okay! Training.
You're sure energetic.
So, what kind of training's next?
Well, it'll be more difficult than what you did before. I'm not sure if you'll be able to handle it.
Well, I'll do my best.
Good job. I'm not surprised you're tired. The next task will be even more difficult, Naruto. It will be the last step in your training. As always, this step will be more difficult than any you've done before.
I'll see this through to the end, no matter what!
Good luck, Naruto.
Ah!
You did well.
I did it! I did it! Just like I said I would!
Naruto, what you've learned in training so far will be a significant asset to you.
Asset?
Yeah. Well, someday you'll understand what I mean.
I will?
Anyway, your training is complete. So, now that we've finished your training, we need to find Tsunade.
You sure this Tsunade is in Tanzaku Town, Pervy Sage?
She hates getting old, so she might have changed her appearance with a jutsu. She might be hard to recognize.
Oh, great!
Well, we'll get nowhere standing here grumbling. We'll just have to use our legs and search.
Yes, sir. Anyway, I'll try asking around. Hey!
Huh?
Sorry, I meant sir. There's something I wanted to ask you.
Something to ask me?
Listen. Have you seen the person in this photo before?
Huh? Yeah, I've seen her. In fact, she was in my shop just a few minutes ago.
What?
Good customer. Big spender. Paid cash.
So, do you know where she went?
As I recall, she headed out of town after leaving the shop.
She left town? That's not good.
If you hurry, you might still catch her outside of town.
Thanks, old man. I mean, sir.
See ya, squirt.
Gosh, are you a ninja? You're kinda cute. Wanna get married in a few years?
I was looking for you, Tsunade.
Is there something you wanted?
A message, actually. You've been offered the position of fifth Hokage.
Hokage?
I know it's sudden. But how about it? Do you accept?
Not in a thousand years. No thanks. If you ask me, Sarutobi-sensei, my fourth Hokage, all the Hokages died for the village, for a crazy dream. Fools, everyone. Being Hokage is a lousy job. Only a lunatic would take it.
How dare you! I don't care if you are a woman! Nobody mocks the old man while I'm around! I'll flatten you!
Oh yeah, you and what army?
That ridiculous jutsu again?
Ouch! Wind bomb!
Chopper recovery!
How about that?
Chopper recovery!
Tsunade has been aiming for Naruto's nervous system the whole time.
Darn it! My body won't listen to me!
Actually, it seems she went easy on you.
Kid, why are you so touchy about the Hokage?
Unlike you, I'm gonna carry on the Hokage name, no matter. matter what! It's my dream to be the Hokage!
Tsunade, I won't ask you the reasons for your decision. But let me tell you this. The Hokages didn't merely die. They gave their lives in hope of the village's peace for that dream, that ideal. Deep down, you know what must be done. That's all I wanted to say. Shall we go, Naruto?
Lady Tsunade. What are you going to do, Lady Tsunade?
Orochimaru is waiting in the outskirts of town.
Lady Tsunade! No! You're not going to him! Why won't you answer me? Say something! I cannot let you go, even if it costs me my life!
Shizune, who do you think you're talking to?
Lady Tsunade!
You!
So, what's your answer?
My answer...
It's my dream! To be the Hokage!
Well, I'm waiting.
Not in a million years. I refuse.
Seems we've reached an impasse.
It's a shame, but if politeness won't work, just have to use force.
Did you dare threaten me, you scum? Touch me and I'll kill you!
I've gotta stop. Lady Tsunade! Master Jiraiya!
Shizune! What happened to you?
Never mind that. Lady Tsunade has gone to Orochimaru.
What?
tried to stop her, but I'm sorry.
Tsunade.
Please, you've got to help me. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
Me too!
You!
Isn't it time we ended this?
You guys! Lady Tsunade!
Oh, you're looking as nasty as usual.
Long time no see, Jiraiya.
Tsunade! Stay back! I'll take care of Orochimaru.
You take care of me. Don't make me laugh.
The destruction of the leaf. You've gone too far. You're too steeped in evil. Our days of being comrades are over.
Don't say that. You're going to make me cry.
We'll settle this here and now!
You're toast! Hope this works! You're really weak! No one has ever escaped from here! This is the ninjutsu left by the fourth Hokage! Really? Is that all you can handle?
I can't say much for your new comrades.
What?
Tsunade's been out of shape for years, and look at Naruto's condition. Even Tsunade's servant is barely a match for Kabuto.
You!
Here and now!
Naruto, you were so cocky before when you spoke of becoming Hokage. Are you feeling as cocky now? You think everything's so simple. You honestly believe all your foolish dreams. You're not smart enough to give it up.
I stick to what I say. That's my ninja way!
Naruto, that's why you'll end up dying.
Gotcha! How about this?
What's the matter? I've regained my
No! Impossible!
Naruto... I... did it!
This brat is dangerous. The safest thing would be to kill him now.
Over my dead body!
He's just a guinea. What do you care about a little brat like this?
A little brat, is it? This little brat is gonna be the Hokage someday.
And will he be as foolish as the rest?
All the Hokages risked their lives to defend those ideals, those dreams.
From this day forward, I'm putting my life on the line.
Where are they? Tsunade, even if you won't heal my arms, it doesn't matter. I have other ways of crushing the Leaf Village. We will meet again soon, my old comrades. Jiraiya, Tsunade.
Goodbye, then.
New Hokage of the Leaf has been chosen. All right then. Maybe it's time to put a few missions under my belt.
Yo!